वाली इस बार, आपको किसकी मैरिज का सबसे ज़्यादा इंतजार रहेगा?
दीपिका पटकोने, उनकी शादी का बहुत इंतजार है, और कटरीना भी।
रणदीपिका मेरे दीपिका की तो रणवीर से होती है, कटरीना की किससे?
सलमान खान।
एक मिनट, उनको विशेष देना चाहिए
किस चीज़ की?
दीपिका एंड फॉर द रणवीर।
जब शादी होगी तब विशेस देंगे।
बट
लाइक हाउ डू यू लुक एज अ कपल?
एज अ कपल,
या
एंड दिस खबर आ रही दिसंबर में शादी होने जा रही है रणवीर और दीपिका की, तो आपको कुछ इस तरह की खबर मिली है बॉलीवुड के गॉसिप कुछ आई आपको?
अगर बॉलीवुड की खबर गॉसिप्स मिली है आपको, क्यों बताऊं? नहीं नहीं, दे लुक वेरी ग्रेट टुगेदर। मेरी शादी हो रही है दुबई के प्रिंस के साथ।
नहीं नहीं जी,
कुछ भी होता है। थैंक यू एवरीवन।
यस यस।
These days, Desi girl Priyanka Chopra is working on the third season of her serial Quantico, and we must say that she is quite busy. Still, her fans want her back in Bollywood. And so we hear that Priyanka is thinking of giving up on Quantico and instead making a comeback in Bollywood with Salman Khan for the film Bharat. However, another set of sources claim that if the makers of Quantico offer her the fourth season, then she will not be able to refuse. Well, now if she chooses Quantico over Bharat, then it may be that a Desi girl may soon end up becoming a Videshi girl with no presence in Bollywood. And we are sure that Piggy Chops would not want that. And so we hope that she chooses Salman Khan's film Bharat over Quantico. On this note, we would love to hear what you have to say about this. Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Deepika Padukone, the hugely successful actress of B-Town, has always been quite vocal and supportive towards mental health and depression. In fact, she is the only one to start a foundation, Live, Laugh, Love, which lends support to combat mental issues. And so, when Salman once made a statement that he did not have luxury to be depressed or emotional, it seems to have rubbed Dippy the wrong way. Although the Manwa Lage lass chose to remain mum at that moment, a couple of weeks later, during an interaction, she made her stand clear at an event where she said, "Being depressed is not a luxury." Well, with this, she seems to have taken a dig at Salman and clearly made her point and displeasure evident. So do you think Salman will make amendments now? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif are a hot couple, and recently their chemistry and cute PDA at a press conference grabbed all eyeballs. And then when the two came on stage for the Dabang concert in Pune, it was pure entertainment. The audience was mesmerized with the amazing chemistry the two shared. And all in all, it was a very electrifying moment seeing the two former lovebirds live on the stage and grooving to some cult numbers. After their rocking reunion in the film Tiger Zinda Hai, fans of Sallu Cat leave no chance to see them together. And now finding them grooving on the stage of Dabang Tour did make everyone go gaga. So what do you have to say about these viral pics of Salman and Katrina from the stage of Dabang? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The world is witnessing a revolution in terms of Me Too campaign, and quite a few people are coming out in the open to share their experiences on sexual harassment. And now we hear that Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, former beauty queen and daughter-in-law of the Bachchan family, too has spoken about her views about this. While in Sydney, Aish was asked to comment on this campaign and the way people are coming out of the closet. Aish said that she is happy that people are speaking out about sexual harassment, but she feels that it should not be limited to only some portions of the world. Instead, she feels that everyone should start speaking out to combat the issue. But Ash also stated that this should not be limited to only people from the film industry, but should also spread to each and every victim. Well, we definitely agree with Ash's thoughts. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. After a rocking performance in Pune, Salman Khan and his Dabang team are now gearing up for their next performance, which will be held in Uncle Sam's own country, USA and Canada. Wow! It's been 12 years since the Sultan has performed on American soil, and so hearing about this show made all his fans crazy. Speaking about this, Salman had said that
Katrina is one of the most hardworking people that I've ever come across. In fact, she was there yesterday rehearsing for about 3.5-4 hours, like she was performing, okay?
And so she would definitely be a part of the team for USA and Canada leg. Now, after seeing the stupendous performance of the Tiger and his Tigress in Pune, we are quite excited to see them perform once more. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Are in news right from the time they are announced. Fans are always excited for a Bhaijaan movie and they follow every news about the movie. And Salman's upcoming Race 3 has been making it to the news gossip columns almost every day. And now the most recent news about the movie is that finally the trailer release date for the film is out. Yes, the news buzzes that the trailer for Race 3 will be released in the second week of April. And if the sources are to be believed, the trailer will be attached with Varun Dhawan's October, which is set to be released on 13th of April. For all happening news about Race 3, make sure that you stay subscribed to our channel. And to see more news and gossips about Bollywood, check out other videos on our channel. The Arijit Singh live concert in MMRDA grounds Mumbai was a rocking affair, and with every hit number, the crowd present went crazy. But when the ace singer took to the stage to croon the hit song Dil Diya Galla, the love ballad from Salman Khan's film Tiger Zinda Hai, the frenzy was palpable. And we must say that Arijit's lifting voice won people all over. Now this came as a huge surprise, as Arijit and Salman Khan had a huge fallout years ago, after which his version of the Dil Diya Galla song was dropped from the film and instead Atif Aslam's version was included. But now Arijit has proved his mettle and that too on a live performance. And we must say that he wowed us with his tones. So what do you have to say about this hit number? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The shooting of Salman Khan's upcoming thriller Race 3 was going on in full swing when an accident on the sets left everyone shocked. It all began when Jacqueline Fernandez was playing squash between shots and a stray ball hit her eye badly. Although the injury was not that deep, yet she had to be quite cautious. And now, although the shooting has been resumed, yet the climax had to be modified at the last moment, keeping Jackie's health condition in mind. Nonetheless, the modified climax too is being shot and hopefully it will not reduce the excitement quotient much. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. इसी साल हमने आपको बताया था कि साजिद नाडियाडवाला ने अपनी 2014 में रिलीज हुई फिल्म किक के सीक्वल को अनाउंस किया है। अब ये खबर सुनकर सभी सल्लू फैंस खुशी से झूम उठे और उन्हें इस प्रोजेक्ट के बारे में और डिटेल्स की तलाश थी। फिर ये खबर आई कि इस फिल्म की शूटिंग अगले साल शुरू होगी और ये फिल्म दिसम्बर 2019 में रिलीज होगी। फैक्ट्स के साथ साथ रूमर्स ने भी तेजी से रफ्तार पकड़ी और लोग ये मानने लगे कि इस फिल्म में सलमान खान का डबल रोल होगा। मगर जब ये रूमर काफी स्ट्रॉन्ग हो गया तो साजिद ने ये डिसाइड किया कि फैंस को सच बता दें। साजिद ने खुद कंफर्म किया है कि इस फिल्म की कहानी काफी अलग होगी, मगर इस फिल्म में डेफिनेटली सलमान खान का कोई डबल रोल नहीं है। Well, अब जब ये रूमर्स फाइनली खत्म हो चुके हैं, ना जाने कौन सी नई खबर अब हमारे सामने आ जाएगी। Any guesses?
पर मैंने देखा यहाँ पर इंडस्ट्री में कि अगर कोई खो गया है तो कोई उसका साथ नहीं देता, ये हकीकत है। पर पहले मैं शुरू करूँगी कि यह आप समझ लेना कि मैं किसके लिए बोल रही हूँ। आरिफान तो है ही है, जैसे मेरी ये दो आँखें इसी तरह वो हैं, जैसे कि आरिफ खान यानी कि मेरे भाई हैं। और अगर टाइगर जिंदा ना होता तो हुमा खान ना होता, उनका शुक्रिया अदा करूँ।
दोस्तों, ये इशारा है सलमान खान की तरफ। आज जो ये मामला है, ये आज जो जिंदा है, जिंदगी तो ऊपर वाले के हाथ में है, लेकिन जहाँ गुमनामी के अंधेरे से निकालने का प्रयास किया है हमारे सलमान भाई ने, मैं चाहूँगा सलमान भाई के लिए एक बार जोर डाल दीजिए। आज भी इनका जो खर्च चलता है घर का, वो सिर्फ सलमान भाई देते हैं। और सलमान भाई इतने रिस्पेक्ट करते हैं इनकी कि मैं क्या कहूँ। तो मैं चाहूँगा सलमान भाई के लिए एक बार फिर से ताली बजाएं। सलमान भाई के लिए जो कहने जा रहा हूँ, वो सबको गले से लगा के चलता है, गरीब को भी अपना बना के चलता है। कोई कैसे लगाए उसके कद का अंदाजा, वो आकाश है फिर भी सर को झुका के चलता है। थैंक यू दोस्त।
सलमान खान वाकई में टाइगर जिंदा है और मैं चाहती हूँ कि इंशाल्लाह हमेशा वो जिंदा रहे। मेरे जैसे की दुआ उसके साथ है। अगर वो नहीं होते तो मैं यहाँ नहीं होती, और ये नहीं होते तो भी मैं यहाँ नहीं होती।